I think this is the H01. I'm going to catch him doing some local work at the QD G&H yard here. There we go. Oh, what are you moving for? There we go. Sorry.
Thank you. 5.
OCP. Is that a RoboCop car?
Thank you.
stop, three stop, two.
Fly to NS95050.
One, drop three, need a bend.
NS H01, NS9505, QD all line to lock normal. Like to shove our train east to NYS&W, main one, over.
Pick up that QD back normal, permission to flag east, signal location BD, NYSW, main one, over.
Permission to flag east, NYSW.
Kind of a nice blue.
Thanks, Larry.
GW. Let's see them knockers. Oh, focus. There you go. Where are you at? Still coming? You stopping right there, huh? That's the 265. Oh no, maybe it's still coming. They're doubling up right now. Come on. There we go. That's Emma Street down there. Shoving it back, double up, I guess. Come on, focus. There we go. Focus. There we go. These guys almost snuck up on me. Just got here a couple minutes ago. I think it's probably 264 or 5 inbound. No, wait. Oh, here we go. There goes the 264. Yeah. I even noticed them, they snuck up on me because I was waiting for the 265 outbound. Now it's like facing the other way and I left. Oh, something's coming. I didn't even hear him on the radio or anything. Unless I missed that chatter. Alright, 265's got the green light on the outbound. The light changed. Yeah, see down there. So they're gonna cross over. I wonder if they stopped. We come to a stop. Oh, they're already coming. Look at that. It ain't blinking. Freddy ain't blinking for that one. Yeah, there's a Freddy on here. Yeah, they parked the 264 right there. If we can still see it on the track. Yeah, there it is. Technically, I think that was a 264, 265 trade meet. All right. Here comes the 315. Yeah, BNSF. Let's head out back to the west anyways. Probably turn around. Looks like it's got a UP behind it.